Hey guys, Red here, and this is going to be my first video, and slash sweet paint. I'm sorry if I sound nervous, or very, like, not enthusiastic, but this is like my 51. I feel dead already. So, about me, this is my first video and sweet paint on, obviously, and this is probably going to be most likely art content. Hopefully, maybe, I don't know. I might not get into vocal soon, or my parents too. I don't know. It really depends on how much my parents are getting and how much we appreciate the new things. But, anyways, besides that point, I took art seriously like months ago, and I'm really shocked that I'm improving. Not drastically, but like kind of surprisingly. Because I thought I'd never get to improve my art until I was like probably 20 or something. Anyways, this is my YouTube channel. I make memes kind of occasionally in my sleep, but to my friends, I love memes. I like art, I sing, I dance weird. People say I'm good at singing, but I say otherwise. And I'm nervous, antisocial. Let's see. I try to make puns, and I make words, and I'm extremely friendly and shy. So I hope you like this video and the fan art. This is a fan art of Fmel. She's a great YouTuber. I watched her content when I was like probably three or four years. I don't know, probably only two, but ever since I watched her content, I really wanted to make that for her, but I didn't get the chance to because I really wasn't satisfied with my art, and I wouldn't know how, before having a tablet, I didn't know how to get good improvement. So, I'm kind of satisfied with my art, still not really, but I'm hoping to improve. So yeah. I hope you enjoyed this video. There's gonna be music because I cannot talk about it that awkward. I would love to talk about stories and stuff maybe when I have a chance, but I barely remember some. But that's for a different video, hopefully, maybe. I don't know. But I hope you enjoyed the video for the third time me saying it. And bye! Awkwardness!